NCAA championship was first carried on CBS. The site was a Superdome in New Orleans. The teams, North Carolina and Georgetown. In 1983, the championship was held in Albuquerque. The teams, North Carolina State and Houston.
They won it! On the dunk!
Last year, the championship was decided in Seattle. The teams were Georgetown and once again Houston. Georgetown is hoping to repeat as champs, which will be decided here, Rupp Arena in Lexington. Today, the Hoyas, top-ranked and unbeaten, face their toughest challenge of the young season as they clash with second-ranked DePaul in the Capitol Center. The Blue Demons, like Georgetown, are strong inside. Marty Embry, their pivot, is their most improved player. They, like their opponent, can fast break effectively. They are explosive, physical, and so well-balanced. Last week, the Hoyas were awesome as they destroyed Nevada, Las Vegas. The defense was stifling, producing 32 turnovers as they played like the number one team in the country. It's number one against number two, Georgetown versus DePaul on CBS, the home of the NCAA championship.
CBS Sports presents NCAA Basketball. Today's game between the DePaul Blue Demons and the Georgetown Hoyas. Sponsored by Chevrolet, who invites you to see...